That's it! Get in their face! Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
Was this plan a little better before?
The players surround you, Bob. Any advice?
Violence, Jim. It's the only answer.
The suppleness of ghouls never ceases to amaze me.
This could be a sack!
Oh, wait! What's happening? We may see that player later, if they wake. This is going to be decisive.
Dull. Very dull. One of them should hit harder next time. That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now. What are they slapping each other with? Dead fish? Put some force behind those punches! Two big guys is always better than one. He stays still like a rock. Might as well grab a feather and shove it up there somewhere, for all the good that did.
They want to fight one against 11? He's going to sleep, and maybe we will see him on the pitch later.
And those players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
Unity is strength.
Moved right next to a teammate.
He missed that action. A blind, incontinent halfling.
That player is away with the fairies. Better watch out. Murder such beasts.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. Marvelous! Let's start as we mean to go on.
Wasn't this player injured? Am I seeing things?
No, he regenerated himself, Bob. I've heard stroking him on his belly or chin may calm him down.
So am I. Just one more step. Come on, guys! Together!
Whoa, that player is a real wall.
Mm-hmm.
Have you tried that Croxiade yet, Bob?
A sports drink made by the Skaven of Clan Pestilence? No thanks. I'll give it a miss. I may not be the sharpest spike on the armor, but I'm not that stupid. I like this. The dung is about to hit the fan. Stupid to trip up like that. Back to your head.
Hang on, did you see that? If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need 1,000,000 gold, right? The fans seem very rabid. A few bits of the ball.
Less pressure on the bed.
Good. Sorry. Night, night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt. Because two big guys is always better than one. Whoa, they're not moving an inch. They're a wall. That's not looking. He's not looking. Some defensive pressure gathering.
He didn't see the opponents around him, did he? Well,
And that's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
It's like peeling an onion. Move the layer before you get to the good stuff.
What's that player doing,
Bob? Rolling on the ground in agony, Joe. And here comes the other team.
Sitting down. There'll be trouble with the unions of this kind.
Moving an inch. They're a wall.
On the edge of the field there, within grasping range of the fans, and they're looking hungry. Player down and surrounded by the opposing team. This isn't going to be true.
Team, the harder it is to score. We need to find replacements. Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
You wearing perfume, Jim?
No, it's a scent. Very different from perfume, Bob. You like it? It's called Rotting Cadaver by Tommy Hilfiger. What was your favorite moment as a Blood Bowl player, Bob?
Oh, well, it has to be scoring my first touchdown, Jim. You see, I just ripped the head off this git who'd given me some lip in the changing rooms before the game. So just for fun, I shoved the ball down his throat and then lobbed his whole body into the end zone. The ref said it was classified as a catch, so I scored a touchdown. Yeah, the NAF changed the rules the next day. It's so hot, I'm sweating worse than a wizard standing in front of the brazen throne of corn.
Huh?
Unity is strength.
Hey, I can sing. Did you know that, Jim?
God forbid, no. Really?
No need to be like that. My life coach says I have a very deep and healthy baritone. Safety in numbers.
This is going to be decisive.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. Bugger's getting a little too warm. Maybe he should take an ice bath. Pathetic. Ah, the boneheads are back. Well, at least the ones that can walk.
With one team having a 3-player advantage, I can't see how the smaller squad will win. They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively.
Jim, did you know that some cheerleaders get paid more than the players?
Is that a fact, Bob? Why?
Well, it's a question of what the fans are looking at. And who would you rather look at? Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top? One less annoyance to deal with.
Watch for the handoff. Successful handoff. I like what I'm seeing.
Those players are running each other ragged, Bob. Were you much of a runner on the field?
Absolutely not, Jim. I stood on the line of scrimmage and my victims, I mean, rival players, came to me.
Yeah.
one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength? Reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean. But this time, no miracles.
In the title. Let's see some blood in Blood Bowl. That's it! Get in their face!
Players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Players arrive to assist their teammate.
Come on, guys, together!
Fair fight can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this.
Is about to get punched above and below the belt
at the same time.
Smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt. The attacker has an assist. This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
Let me
stepping on the player's neck with those stubby boots that hard?
The ref's not looking, so yes! He won't leave him alone anytime soon. Dead fish? Put some force behind those punches! That's it! Force him back and then pow!
They're going to be carrying that scar around for the rest of their short life. Get off the field!
I wasn't expecting them, and by the looks of things, neither were they. This is going to be decisive.
more the merrier.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Oh dear, one of the coaches ignored the referee's guild standard bribery rates. I think the ref is actually going to be fair.
He'll get an assist now, wuss. Haha, here's some friends. That's disappointing. They're both still standing. Disadvantage is obvious. I wouldn't have tried that.
Well, that'll shake things up. I wasn't expecting that. And by the looks of things, neither were they. Shake things up.
He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt.
Unity is strength.
These guys can't take us here. That wouldn't have happened in my day.
Pretty risky action, Bob. I wasn't expecting that, and by the looks of things, neither were they. A narrow 1-0 victory. Should the players be proud, Bob?
Not really, Jim. They should be grateful they're still getting a paycheck after that dull shambles.